Texas edition can be described in two words: Oklahoma's defense. The Horns were stymied all afternoon. Gave OU the second Sooner TD. That's all they needed.